The class is collecting canned food to help those in need. The teacher brings in 3 cans to start the collection. On Monday, Becky brings in 2 cans. On Tuesday, Talia brings in 2 cans. On Wednesday, Brendan brings in 2 cans. How many cans were there at the end of each day? Draw a picture to show your thinking. What do you notice about what happened each day? As an extension, if this pattern continues, how many cans will the class have on Friday?